suffer in his pain. For victims to cry.